Now, the divergence of a vector in all three coordinate systems. Divergence of a vector, that is a flux density, in Cartesian coordinate system can be written as dou dx by dou x, dou dy by dou y, dou dz by dou z. In cylindrical coordinate systems, the divergence of flux density, it can be written as 1 by r dou by dou r r dr plus 1 by r dou d pi by dou pi plus dou dz by dou z. Because the coordinate values in cylindrical coordinate systems are r comma pi comma z, r comma pi comma z, so that in the cylindrical coordinate system, the divergence of a vector quantity, it can be written here in these forms. Similarly, the divergence of a vector quantity in a spherical coordinate system, it can be written as 1 by r square dou by dou r r square dr plus 1 by r sin theta dou by dou theta r sin theta d theta plus 1 upon r sin theta dou d pi by dou pi, dou d pi by dou pi plus 1 upon r sin theta. That is the divergence of a quantity in the spherical coordinate systems, cylindrical systems, and here it is the Cartesian coordinate systems. Okay, now we shall take one of the numericals so that you can know about the how to solve the problems on the divergence. Here one of the example is that a vector quantity is given rz sin pi ar 3z square cos pi. Here it is the given problem, it is in the cylindrical coordinate systems, that is a r comma pi comma z. Here this one, it is find the divergence of a vector at points 5 comma pi by 2 comma 1, at 5 comma pi by 2 comma 1, that is the a vector is given at point P 5 comma pi by 2 comma 1, 5 comma pi by 2 comma 1, this is the point, and a vector quantity is given r z sin pi ar plus 3rz square cos pi az. Okay. Now the divergence of A is equal to, here in the cylindrical coordinate system, 1 by r dou by dou r r dr plus 1 by r dou d pi by dou pi plus dou dz upon dou z. 1 by r dou d pi by dou pi plus dou dz upon dou z, and here 1 by r dou by dou r r dr. Okay, now divergence of a vector is 1 by r dou by dou r r ar, because vector quantity given, it is a ar plus 1 by r dou a pi by dou pi plus dou az upon dou z. 1 by r dou a pi by dou pi plus dou az upon dou z. Here ar is equal to, because depending upon the unit vectors, ar is equal to r z sin pi, a pi is equal to 3 r z square cos pi, 3 r z square cos pi a pi, and az is equal to 0. There will not be any z component. R component is there, pi component is there, and there will not be any z components. R component is there, pi component is there, there will not be any z components. Now put the values, 1 by r dou by dou r r into rz sin pi, okay, plus 1 by r dou by dou pi 3 r z square cos pi, because a pi is given 3, a pi is given as 3 r z square cos pi. 3 r z square cos pi. Here dou 1 by r dou by dou pi 3 r z square cos pi. This is examples. So that from that one, the divergence of a is equal to 1 by r dou by dou r r square z sin pi 1 by r 3 r z square minus sin pi. Because here r square z sin pi, and here it is 3 r z square, and dou by dou theta of cos theta is here, it is the minus sin pi. Cos pi is minus sin pi. 1 by r 2 r z sin pi minus 3 z square minus 3 z square sin pi minus 3 z square sin pi. This is equations. Divergence of a vector, it is equal to 2 z sin pi minus 3 z square sin pi. 2 z sin pi minus 3 z square sin pi. From after simplification, we will be getting that. Now, at point P, 5, pi by 2, 1, because it is a cylindrical coordinate system. It is a cylindrical coordinate system. Because in the cylindrical coordinate systems, the quantities are r, pi, z. Here in the problem itself, it is given it is a cylindrical coordinate system at point 5, pi by 2, 1, r, pi, z. This one, it is r, pi, z. But if it is a spherical, it will be different. That is r, theta, pi. In spherical, it is r, theta, pi. In the spherical coordinate systems. But in the cylindrical, it is r, pi, in the cylindrical coordinate systems, it is r, pi, z. So that here, the divergence of a vector quantity, it can be written as 2 into 1 into sin pi by 2 minus 3 into 1 into sin pi by 2. So that it is equal to 2 minus 3. Here sin pi by 2 is 1 and sin pi by 2 is 1. 2 minus 3, it is equal to the divergence of a vector quantity is equal to minus 1 at point P. That point P is given 5, pi by 2, 1. Okay. This one, it is how you shall solve, determine the divergence of a vector quantity in a cylindrical coordinate systems. Similarly, the divergence of a vector quantity, if it is given, it can be determined at a point for the Cartesian coordinate systems or cylinder or a spherical coordinate systems by applying these equations. Because for the three coordinate systems, the divergence of the quantity, it is different. Dx, dy, dz. Here it is dr, here it is dpi, and here it is dz. Now, for the spherical coordinate systems, here it is dr, here it is the d theta, here it is d theta, and here it is dpi. Here it is dr, here it is dr, here it is d theta, and here it is dpi. So that here, that way shall determine the divergence of a vector quantity in all the three coordinate systems. Whether it may be a Cartesian systems or a cylindrical systems or a spherical coordinate systems, from that shall determine the divergence of the quantities. Okay.